Hello, my brothers and sisters. I'm back. It's been quite a few months since I've posted anything online. I'm going to try to do this in one take just because I'm lazy and I don't feel like editing a video right now. But I wanted to put this on here and actually get back on YouTube because I need to have some type of creative outlet. Started back up my training a little while ago, and I'm getting better at it, but I need something else to do a little bit with my hands, a little more creativity. So, going back on YouTube. It's been about 6 months. For those of you who know me, about 6 or 7 months ago, 2018, let's just say, has been probably the most trying and worst years of my life. A lot of has happened in my personal life. I'm not going to get into details, but I have moved out of my house. Don't have a garage gym anymore. I'm spending as much time with my son Charlie as possible. Trying to be a good father to him. And I've recently moved into, I say recently, it's been a couple of months now, moved into a two-bedroom apartment instead of our house with the garage. That being said, a lot has changed in my personal life. It has been very trying. I've learned a lot about myself. I've learned a lot about, I'm gonna change the camera angle here just a little bit. Learned a lot about myself, and I'm still trying to get myself some better improvement on myself here. So I am single now, and I'm learning to be single. I've been married for a very long time, let's just say, and so it's trying, but I'm doing well. I'm doing better, and Charlie is doing amazing. He's an amazing boy, and so is Aaliyah down south in Florida. I miss them both every day, just like always. So what I wanted to do is come back on and say hi back again, back on YouTube. I have not. Oh, my professional career. That's what I wanted to go into also. As of about 4 months ago, I think, I started what we call a med board process, a medical evaluation board process in the Army. Just because I've been in so long, I've had so many injuries that the medical professionals there said, hey, you're a little bit too broke to be doing this job with everybody anymore, so let's evaluate you and see what we got. That went through, and since I'm over 22 years, I will be retiring and medically retiring and a regular over 20-year retiring from the Army in February of next year. So I'll officially be a civilian. I can't wait. It's going to be bittersweet. It's going to be exciting. I'm nervous. I'm scared. I'm excited. I'm happy about it all at the same time. So there's a lot of things going on, and I wanted to share that with you guys. Now, almost 100% transparency. I wanted to be here. I wanted to be talk to you guys and be real as possible with everybody without sharing too many details about certain things. But I did want to come on here and be open with you guys and say hi again because it's been quite a few months. I think almost 6 months now since I've posted my last video. So that being said, a lot of things have been happening in my personal and professional life, and things went south, and to be 100% honest with everybody, I was in a very bad, very rough time and place in my life. I was in a very dark place, and when things went south, and all this stress about retiring and medical board and Army telling me that I'm too broke to do their job anymore with them, which I totally understand. It's a rough job to keep doing when you're as broke as me. and I don't want to put anybody's life in danger. So I think I was I agreed with them that it's about time for me to leave after 22 years. But that being said, with all that, I went into a very dark and deep hole in my life, and I wasn't sure how to get out of it. To be honest with everybody, I was close to, not too close, didn't make any plans, but I was close to being a 22, one of the 22. For those of you who know what that means, you know how deep that was. But I sucked it up and I went and saw professionals. I've been seeing mental health professionals for a long time for other things. Mainly, you know, my PTSD and other stuff like that, TBI and everything. But this is one of the things that I needed help with, and I reached out and I got help. So any of you out there that are in a dark place, and I know there's that stigma of, you know, you see a professional or you see a shrink or whatever you want to call them, that there's that stigma that people are going to look at you differently, or they're going to talk bad about you, or it's going to go against your career. Fuck them. I don't care what they think. Take care of you, and sometimes you need to take care of what's up in here instead of worrying about what other people are thinking about that. And so I did. I reached out and I got help, and I'm still seeking help today, and I'm still going and seeing help now, and I'm going to continue to do that because I think not just physical health is important, but mental health is important too. And I don't care what anybody says. Talk shit that I'm a weak person because I went and saw help, come tell me to my fucking face. All right. So I went and I got help, and it's putting me on in a better path, in a better place, in a better position in life. And it's better for my son and my kids. And it's better for me, which in turn is better for them. So, that being said, 2019 is coming up soon. This is December 9th, I think, right now. So, I'm looking forward to a lot of things. I'm looking forward to my retirement, possibly a new job. Just bettering myself and continuing to appreciate and be thankful for what I have and what I've been able to accomplish and what I have in my life. There's a lot, and I didn't see it for a while there, but I was blinded by my by my demons. So I didn't see it, but I am grateful and I'm thankful for a lot that I have in my life, a lot more than I thought I had. I'm very grateful for the friends that I have, the family that I have, the brothers and sisters in arms that I have, new friends that I'm making. Even in the smaller small apartment that I'm in. Compared to what I've lived in before, I'm grateful and thankful for that. I'm grateful for my kids. They're amazing children. My daughter's growing up to be an amazing young lady, young woman, and my son is just an insane, crazy little man. He's just like me, my little mini me. And I love every second that I can spend with him, and I do everything that I can to spend every second with him. Trying to be as good of a father to him as that I can. It's some people will look at it weird for me to say, but I'm even grateful for the ex-wives that I have that are amazing parents to my kids. Without them, you know, it'd be hard. Without good parents on both ends, it's hard for a child to grow. To grow up. you know, we may not get along in things sometimes, but it, you know, I'm grateful for everything that I have in my life. And sometimes you have to sit back and throat punch yourself and tell yourself to stop thinking those negative fucking thoughts and realize that you have more in your life that you should be grateful and thankful for. So you just need to suck it up and realize that. That being said, I want to keep coming back here on YouTube and doing some videos, being transparent with you guys and being real. Most of it, again, like it was before, is all fitness and weightlifting. You guys know me. That's me. That's what I do. And I'm actually going to ask you guys for something. I'm going to ask you for some feedback. What would you guys want me to see? Now, okay, a quick synopsis of my programming right now. I'm working on my strength to stay strong, stay healthy, stay fit. So I'm staying with a more of a powerlifting type of program, more power building, power bodybuilding type program, where I stay with 4 days a week of a deadlift day, an overhead press day, a squat day, and a bench day. And then with those main lifts, I do accessory work afterwards. And then on the off days, it's some recovery, whether it be yoga or other assistance work or some cardio work on the bike and rower and stuff like that, and kettlebell type things. I'm working at trying to get some strongman stuff, kegs and tires and things like that. That's short of my programming right now in my training. So I'm going to start putting some more of that online. What I need from you guys is some feedback. Let me know if you like something that I put online. If you don't like something, give me some suggestions on what you would like to see, what you would like me to do. I do have some reviews that I'm going to do with some specialty bars and specialty equipment that I have recently acquired. And I say acquired because I didn't buy everything. I've either traded things or I did some work to get these bars or something, or I did purchase a couple of things. But again, you know me, I'm cheap. I buy everything. I don't buy anything wholesale. I buy everything discounted and codes and whatever else that I can get to get things as cheap as possible, but still have good equipment. So I'm going to do some reviews on some equipment that I have, and I do have sort of a garage gym. I have just as much, if not more, stuff than I had in my garage here in my apartment. I don't have a dining room. I have an apartment gym. And I still got the power rack and everything else. I'm going to do some reviews on the equipment and show you guys some tutorials on what you can do inside of a small dining room. You don't need a big garage. You don't need a big gym. You just need a few pieces of equipment and enough space to do some squats and deadlifts in. You don't need a lot of space. So let me know, give me some ideas of what you want me to do, what you want to see, and give me some ideas on, you know, what you want me to talk about. So I wanted to come back and say hey, say hello, and welcome you guys back to my channel. I am going to be putting more things out there. I promise I will. I've been wanting to do this for a while, but I wanted to get myself at least on a better path. I wanted to say I'd get myself straight, but I'm never going to be there. I'm never going to be right. Can't get right in this up here. So I wanted to get myself better before I got back on and say hello. I know this video is a little long, but I appreciate you guys watching. Can't speak, apparently. But come back. Drop me a like in here and share my video and subscribe to my channel. And again, give me some feedback. I want to see what you guys want me to put out there and what you guys want to see, whether it be you know, fitness, nutrition, even tutorials about programming and tutorials about supplements and also equipment that you can have with in your house or in your gym or whatever. So throw me a bone, man. Throw me a, you know, give me some feedback. All right. I appreciate you guys sticking by and watching me. I appreciate everything out there. I appreciate all you guys. I love you guys. Thanks for watching. I'll talk to you later. Scouts out. Rock and roll.